Yo, what is up, my fiends? You can see I'm fucking balling. I got the max cash stack, infinite money glitch IRL. So we're gonna burn as many packs as it takes to get all the good you all, baby. Woo! Look at that purple. Look at that purple drip. Man. Oh, man. Okay. Outside the pack? Just kidding. Oh, I fucked that up. Oh, okay. That's a bad one we don't want. Okay. Well. Oh, well, maybe not a bad. I don't know. I haven't really read much on the. Was it Evigishki or. I don't know what that ritual is. Gishki? I don't really care. Gotta be honest. I'm here for the. Sure, the cash stuff. Yep. Gotta get me in a rise heart. What? I am fucking this up. Well, there's a cash tier of Big Bang. There's a lot of good cash tier support coming out. There's also, I think someone told me Daruma Cannon's in here. I haven't even looked. Ooh, okay. Rescue Ace stuff. I'm not super interested in Rescue Ace either. I mean, I'm open to making something if I pull enough of, you know, anything pretty much. But my focus will be, I mean, obviously, I want to be thrusting. I think that's everyone's big thing. Wait, oh, no, I didn't know that was going to be in here. That is an amazing pickup for Labyrinth. I am geeked for that. That's awesome. Ooh, so is a SR upgrade. I think this is a guaranteed one. Because I think when it actually shows the rank up animation instead of just like the hollow. Yeah. Okay. Maple Maiden. Okay. Prediction. I don't know anything about. What the fuck is this? Card from his Aegis Monsters. Oh, wait. You target one monster, your opponent must send one card among its adjacent. Okay. Interesting. So you try to cleave around it, hence the art. Okay. That's very interesting. And it has its send. So that's good. It avoids destruction, you know, effects or whatever. Okay. Well, maybe I shouldn't have said it was good because it was just going to give me another one. Don't worry. I'll try not to dwell too much on these because, I mean, theoretically, I could open 10 of these unless I, you know, clearly I just would want to open like two. Maybe I want to spend some gems on some cosmetic stuff. Scareclaw. I don't know anything about Scareclaw. Don't really give a fuck because we're here for the cash, the thrust. What else? Oh, that was a that was cool. I don't really care about Pot of Forbidden. I don't know why that is in here, but hey, we got the cash tier Arise Heart. Cash tier Theosis. What is this one at? Is this at full? Is this at full, man? All right, let me pause and on to the next one. All right, so we got a lot of yellow colors. We had a pretty good first 10. You can't complain with Arise Heart. I got the Waybridge that was in there. And I did look. There is the Daruma Cannon. And yeah, they'll say the number if they're limited, I think. So the only thing that's limited is going to be the field spell. Is that Theosis? Or did I already grab Theosis? Sorry, I also got that cash tier. I mixed up the field. Oh, Cashier Big Bang. Nice, another one. Prediction Princess. My bad, I must have misspoke earlier and thought I was a Gish. I just saw Ritual and just thought I was Gishki or Evigishki. I don't really care about that personally. Not really a fan of princesses. I mean, I feel like one every once in a while, but I don't feel like playing them. I guess you could make an argument, right, that the Labyrinth ladies could be princesses, but queens, whatever. They're still fiends, so that's still cool to me. Gishki Shadow, okay. Alright, this pack is dog shit. not gonna lie. This 10 pack, alright. They need to delete roids from the fucking game, bro. Any Vicroid shit is so lame. Okay. Trying to turn it to like Mr. Mackey. Trying to stay positive, okay? I'm trying to stay positive. Okay. Oh, it's prismatic. I don't care about Scareclaw. I don't know. Maybe it is generic support between like all those, you know, Visa Starfrost support cards. I don't know. I'll read it the next time I get it. Or I guess at the end of this, I could read it real quick, but I don't think it's going to be good. Okay. Want this shirt. This was ass. Okay, this was fucking ass. Alright, where's the prismatic? Or one Visa Smart. No. This is only good on Scareclaw Visa Starfrost. I'm not running that anytime soon. Oh my god, dude. Oh no, how bad is this gonna be? I just want to be thrusting, bro. Shout out to the old Fable games. They had an emote called Vulgar Thrust, and I was definitely doing that in elementary school and getting in trouble for emoting before Fortnite was a thing. We were vulgar thrusting like it was Fable 2. Scareclaw, Kashtira. Okay, there you go. Pressure Planet Race Off. That's the one I need. All right, this is a much better pack. Much better pack. I can't complain too much. You guys see the drip that I have. You guys see the drip that I have. I keep fucking up these pulls because I try to drag them and just open them all because I am an impatient fuck. I could hit skip. I might do that. Ooh, okay. I think that's my third big bang. So we're chilling on the big bang. Maybe some more Weybridges just so I don't have to use the SR, you know, on crafting them. That would be nice. But yeah, Daruma Ganon is... in fact, a UR, so that would be very appreciated. Okay. Okay, well, there's the Evigishki. I guess I'd rather play that instead of the Prediction Princess. I don't know. I haven't really played any ritual archetypes in a really long time. The only ones I would think about doing would be, like, Dogmatica. I think the Dogmatica stuff. I think Paul from Team APS has been putting work with that and definitely convinced me to... That it's pretty cool, and I've seen it. I like the synergy, and I like being able to send stuff from extra deck to graveyard for effects. What is this? Is this Gishka? Okay. I don't know. Let me know in the chat if that card's good, because I don't feel like reading any fish stuff today. I only have enough brain power for one fish deck, and that is Goaty, and I have never used it outside of the event still. I have like a almost completely constructed deck that I could use. I don't know. I don't think it's going to be that good. Yeah, Goaty's, you know, cracked if you're going first. But outside of that, I don't think it's that good. But shout out to the dude who made the Goaty to Masters, and he did it really well. Although I think he got through Diamond with Goaty tier, which was like, this defeats the purpose for sure. it was back when tier was like, you know, unstoppable. Okay. Alright, we're about to hit the skip button real quick. If I get one more dog shit... Yeah, okay, we're skipping this. Oh, okay, no, you are. So good, I'm glad okay. I'm glad I didn't waste our fucking time. I won't skip this one, because it looks like there's a couple URs. Oh, man. I hope this pack opening doesn't suck ass, because it's hard to, like... I'm just too lazy to go back and edit the dead air. So we just gotta hope that we pog out on like every single pack opening, that there's something at least SR or higher. This is useless. I'm not reading anything because my eyes, if it's not glowing, I don't care. That's all right. We're about to just skip. But I don't know. I feel like the hate is gonna hate if I just start skipping through all these packs too. Oh my god, I wish you could skip the individual pack. You know that there's not going to be anything in there, so I hope you could just, like, open... That's what I'm trying to do with this, and just, like, open them all at once. Okay. Here's a UR. Second Arise Heart wouldn't be too bad. I would love a Daruma Cannon. Okay, well, can't complain. I think we have all of the Kashtira cards, I guess besides the tier limit one. But, I mean, that's an SR. We could always craft that. I'm not really tripping about that. I don't even know if I would run that. Is that level 7 worth it in Kashtira? I don't know what the TCG or OCG guys would run when Tier Limits Kashtira came out. Or Kashtira, whatever it's called. Because I don't know. I don't know how I feel about milling cards. I guess milling cards is... pretty pog if you have a Rise Heart out, right? And everything's a macro, right? It's a macrocosmos, so everything's banished. So then it synergizes with what do you call it? Oh, maybe this card actually. Oh, this card's insane. Okay, yeah, we definitely need three of those. I think that was number two. I'm pretty sure that's number two that I had. All right, I'm skipping this. I didn't see anything purple. Okay, I'm glad I did. The fourth Big Bang. Okay, yeah. Big Eye. I guess that's nice. I already have one, though. Oh, boy. Okay. Yeah, maybe that'll be the trend. If I don't see any purple, I'm just skipping, bro. I'm just skipping. What is this, dude? With this card? Oh, as soon as it said Ritual Monster, I'm out. Sorry, I'm not reading the rest of that card. Okay, well, we're going to count. We're going to count how many times I've gotten that same Rescue Ace card. Okay, well, there's a different one. I maybe that's a good one. I don't know. I don't feel like reading the Rescue Ace cards. I don't know if this is even all their support. I don't think so, right? It's kind of like the half and half that they did with, like, Cashier, actually, on release. Unless I'm wrong, let me know in the comments. How does Scareclaw Straddle help anything if it only directly supports Visa Starfrost or Scareclaw? Like, I don't understand why that's in this pack. Or was that, like, a new card that was previously unreleased? I literally have no idea. Please let me know in the comments, because I don't care to look this up. maybe I could use engagement. Who knows? Maybe it's just going to be my two friends that in the Discord that are going to see this. oh, man. What are we... Can we get something that is glowing again? Okay. Not what I wanted. Do I have a fully constructed Gishki deck? Is this enough? Have I pulled enough bullshit for this? I mean, I'm not complaining. Like, I think I just need, one more of the Kestir Theosis card, and I'm set on the cash stuff, besides maybe the, like I said, the Tier Lament. And then Daruma Cannon is honestly, like, what I'm shooting for. Oh, and Thrust. How could we... let's go. Okay, there's three. Okay, well, I guess I have three copies of Arise Heart. We chillin'. We big chillin'. Okay. I mean, our deck is essentially... Okay, let's skip this. Okay, no URs. All right, that's totally fine. This is... Wow, okay. Did I seriously open 10? This is number 10. Or no, this is number 9, right? Because I don't have 10,000 exact. So now I could recover a bunch of the other stuff that was in there. Because, like, god damn it, I want my Triple Tactics Thrust, bro. I was owed this. Okay, we're mixing up with the URs. I guess I'll take that. I don't know. I could always just, you know, dismantle all the unwanted URs, including maybe even the third, Arise Heart, since Diablosis, rest in peace, will not be in this game. So you probably don't... I mean, you're probably just chilling on one, but you could, you know, people got unicorns, so you probably need to. Oops. Okay. I guess at this point, I really just want... Thrust and Daruma Cannon. Like, that's all I need. I don't mind dismantling, I guess, you know, the extras. But I would prefer to have a playset. Or at least two Daruma Cannon and two Triple Tack Thrust would be very funny. My name used to be on here, Triple Tactics Bust, but I switched it to Smegamorph, because they wouldn't let me do Smegamorph. That's my maturity level. Okay. That's the same one. Okay. Well, I guess we're just going to be dismantling. Oh, is it a shiny one? Okay. We could dismantle that one, because I don't really care for, like, the regular flashing ones. I think the only cool stuff is, like, prismatic, and if even that, right? Like, I don't know. I'm not super into the digital card stuff. I think the only cool, like, rarity I like is probably, like, in real life are, like, the ghost rares. I think that's really sick. But other than that, I'm weird. I don't really care for rarity stuff. Okay, as I say that, they give me some purple drip. I have three URs, can't complain, but all right, let's load back up on this, what do you call it? I got like 20,000 things. Oh, what? We could collect this. Let me collect my shit real quick. Okay, 20 free gems. All right, and then we got a bunch more gems. Maybe it's just enough for like one or two more openings. Let's see here. Yeah, wow, I really thought it was going to be a lot more gems than that. I'm glad I saved them and I didn't waste them. Oops, sorry. I'm glad I saved them and I didn't waste them on, what do you call it? The dumbass packs from before. What's the bait? Let's skip this. Oh, okay. I think there's something broken with this game, bro. We're about to see what that counter is for that Rescue Ace SR. Okay, last pack. I can't believe we're already down to the last pack. That really fucking sucks. I can't complain with his opening cash tier wise. Like, I'm fine. But it does kind of bum me out for the Daruma Cannon and Triple Tactics Thrust, because that's literally what everybody is trying to pull from this. I have enough UR dust. You know, I'm balling. I could use it, but I don't want to have to. All right, this is starting to piss me off. Okay, there we go. There we go. There we go. Come on. Come on. Daruma. Daruma Cannon or Thrust. Daruma Cannon or Thrust. Okay. What the fuck is this? Okay. Okay. I'm not going to make this into a YouTube short. There is nothing that crazy from here, I don't think, that could be made into a short. Maybe just the, I don't know, that crazy pack that gave me all the what was it, the Arise Hard and Theosis and something else. It was like a triple UR pack, I think. So this isn't the real upgrade. There's not like a... Oh, wow. As I say that... Ortho Rizard. Okay. I'm getting a good UR pull, but I'm not getting... You know... Oops. I did not mean to do that. Oh, no, no, no. I'm sorry. I'm ruining it. Okay. It didn't matter. It's garbage anyway. Okay. Oh, man. This is... My disappointment is immeasurable. Let's see. Lucky night. Oh, boy. Can we get a holo? No, I'm not going to. Dead meme. Dead meme. Kill it where it is. Drive a stake through its heart. Triple. Oh, baby, a triple. Waybridge. Okay, we take that. You don't really want that, but who knows? It could. I know it's pogging off in TCG right now. Okay, let's see how many of this. Where is that you... Before we close this out and before I cry, sorry, where is it? Fucking cards included this pack, god damn it. UR, SR, all cards, your cards. So how many? I got 9 of these. Your boy got 9 rescue ace spawners, 6 maple maidens, 5 of this bullshit, 7 big bad. I didn't realize that 7. Oh, I do have 3 Waybridge. Okay. That's fucking sick. Oh, I did get 2. Probably when I was just skipping around. So I got every single cash tier card that could have been used in here. Dude, I got every single UR except... Who cares about Rescue Rabbit? I got every single UR except the ones that I really, really wanted, which is unfortunate, but we're literally going to dismantle 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... Oh, times plus 4 is 10, 11, 12... 13, 14. Okay, so okay, we got enough UR dust to just make the thrust and the karma. So with that, guys, I'm sorry. I feel like this was fucking lame. I feel like the first 5 minutes were chilling and the rest were just me skipping through these packs. So this is a cursed pack opening. I wasn't even gonna do this, but you know what? Like, comment, subscribe if you want to watch some more sadomasochism with me opening these packs. So all right, stay fiended, motherfuckers.